Artificial intelligence has the potential to provide huge benefits to humanity, but its rapid, ungoverned development comes with great risks. We are calling on world leaders to develop strong international governance that allows humanity to take advantage of AI's opportunities, to ensure AI is a force for good, and not allow it to be a runaway risk. It's time for long view leadership. Will our leaders rise to the challenge?
Kallot, I'm the founder and CEO of Amini.
My name is Stuart Russell. I'm a professor of computer science at the University of California, Berkeley.
We're dealing today with a technology that's accelerating extremely fast. And if it continues to go unregulated, we are facing a place where it will be too hard for policymakers to catch up.
So right now we're on a road towards creating what's called AGI, Artificial General Intelligence, which means AI systems that exceed human capabilities in every relevant dimension. And then we have a question: how do we retain power forever over entities more powerful than ourselves? The biggest risk is that the AI systems we create carry out some course of action that results in human extinction. One of the ideas for governing AI in the near term is actually to draw some red lines and say to the developers, the onus is on you to prove that your systems are not going to cross these red lines. So some simple examples would be AI systems should not replicate themselves. They should not advise terrorists on how to build biological weapons. And that means they have to be able to predict and control and understand the technology that they're creating. And that's exactly what they're not doing right now. We have no idea how they work. If we continue along this line where we're creating systems that are more powerful than human beings, and we can provide no guarantees on what internal goals they might have and how they're going to pursue them, that is a recipe for disaster.
It can be absolutely transformative for our lives, but we have to understand that the technology development will not stop. So how do we get ahead? How did we get here? What is to come? And how can we build solutions and build policies that are adapted to their countries and to their people?
To ensure AI is a force for good, not a runaway risk, we need world leaders to cooperate. A multilateral approach rooted in human rights is the only way to ensure the benefits of AI are seen by all. It's time for bold new thinking.